lot of issues in this world, and we can't stop them all. It's just human nature. But we can do our best to fight what we can. So let me share with you my story and then a few others, and see if you're willing to make a change. You could feel it in the air, sense my reality whispering in your ear. I'm just a young white boy with a few good peers. Take a seat and envision my definition is clear. Poetic justice written inside my hands, locking my soul inside an adolescent man. While I watch my good friends turn into my biggest fans, never understand the cards that I've been dealt. I would even trade wealth for emotional health to see the child that is bullied rise above in himself. See the honesty that's in me, cause really I've been feeling like they never seen it lately. Maybe if we all spoke truth, we would understand the youth and never hear the gunshots of Newtown up on the news. If we ignore what we knew, then we lose. We gotta feel it in the air soon. Look, you can feel it in the air, sense my reality whispering in your ear. Everybody talking, maybe instead of stare, we could change the world and start it over from here. Look, you can feel it in the air, sense my reality whispering in your ear. Everybody talking, maybe instead of stare, we could change the world and start it over from here. Now take a second to think about the girl slitting the wrist in front of the sink, or the boy with a rope around his neck that shrinks. They just wanna get away, so with death they in a link. Pink turned black and blue faded to gray. The same kids they wanna be is spitting in their face. So they dream of semi-automatic shooting up the place. Sad to see the trouble we created every day. If we just respect each other, we could live another day. Instead of driving these innocent minds insane, it's all games. But nobody wanna play, nobody wanna take the blame for the suicides every day. All the Osamas and Jeffrey Dahmers with twisted ways. We created the mentally unstable. Verbal terrorism is often twice as fatal. Think before you speak, we could save a couple angels. You could feel it in the air, sense my reality whispering in your ear. Everybody talking, maybe instead of stare, we could change the world and start it over from here. Look, you can feel it in the air, sense my reality whispering in your ear. Everybody talking, maybe instead of stare, we could change the world and start it over from here. It's crazy what a few words can do to a person. You might think it's nothing, but it's something to them. Think of Amanda Todd killing herself over a picture that nobody deserved to see. Or think about Adam Lanza, bullied as a child for being so quiet. Made a lot of noise when he went in that school in Connecticut and shot everybody up, didn't he? But don't think because you get bullied that you're gonna be doing something like Columbine, because that doesn't make anything better. No new towns, no jumping off of bridges, none of that. It's all just words at the end of the day. You can fight through it, you can make it. I did. That's right, I did. You might hate them forever, but you know, hate doesn't make anything better, so. You can feel it in the air, sense my reality whispering in your ear. Everybody talking, maybe instead of stare, we could change the world and start it over from here. Look, you can feel it in the air, sense my reality whispering in your ear. Everybody talking, maybe instead of stare, we could change the world or start it over from here.